New at noon, Milwaukee police are investigating a deadly shooting near 60th and Port Avenue. Police say a 47-year-old man was shot and killed. This happened around 7 o'clock this morning, and police are still searching for a suspect.